13 Houston, we got a groovy TV picture.
Sounds good. Is the focus good enough, Joe, that you can see all the glittering debris?
We've seen some debris, Fred. The booster itself is a little bit bright. What's your f-stop?
Okay, I'm at 22.
Why don't you go up a click and let us have a look at that?
Okay, you're at 24.
Okay, let's stay there for now, and I assume you're in peak.
Affirmative.
13 Houston, recommend rate 2 on the B-Max.
Thank you.
It's getting bigger.
As you might know, Joe, I got the center seat again. I can't see a thing.
Too bad.
I gave him the TV monitor. Yeah, I'm moving the TV here directly. I'm going to pull it out of its bracket. Go.
13 Houston, did you call?
All right, John, be moving the TV to get a better shot here, moving out of its bracket.
Okay, Fred, it's just beginning to cut off at the bottom, but it's still a very good picture. That's a good picture, Fred.
Yeah, we're just about there. About 10 more feet now.
Roger.
Everything looks pretty good down in the S-4B to the shroud. Still looks intact down there.
Good deal. There's really quite a bit of detail in this picture.
Hey, you should be able to see down into the portion of the IU right now, Joe.
Fred Houston, we'd like to try going to average on the TV for a minute or so.
Hey, you got average and a little yellow dust cap just floated by in front of us.
Yeah, we see it top of the screen. And Fred, after a few minutes of this, at your convenience, we could use some interior shots if you get the time and if the lighting is good.
Okay.
And 13 Houston, the S-4B vent times are nominal as in the flight plan within a few seconds.
Hard docked, Houston.
Roger, understand hard docked. Good deal. Fred, one more thing on the TV. If you could come down to F-22 again.
And Houston, Fred will handle the camera as we go to the post dock and check with.
Okay, Jim, real good.
Okay, Joe, I'm pointing over toward Jack, and it's pretty bright with the Earth out that window. Is that sort of washing out the picture here?
No, Fred, it's not. We've got a bright spot where the window is. The rest of you are semi-silhouette. It's a pretty impressive picture. Apollo 13, Houston.
Go ahead, Joe.
For Fred, the IOS has caught you with the fuel cell reactant valves and latch again.
Touché.
And we have word that the propellant usage for TND was nominal.
Okay, what is nominal, please?
Well, I didn't ask that yet, Jack. Stand by line. Fred, this is Houston, over.
Go ahead.
Okay, with the direct sunlight from the window out of the TV camera field as it is now, we'd like you to open it up an f-stop or so, and if convenient, try and keep that bright spot out of the window.
Okay.
13 Houston. I guess we think we could stand one more click down on the F-stop.
Okay, Joe, he's going to do it.
That is, we want you to open it up. Looks like a very interesting book you're reading.
I've got two of them.